Oh my god.
You're doing great, Soph. You got it. Out of our depth here, Jess.
Oh. Holy cow. Go inside faster. Go fuck yourself, stupid turret.
There's an entrance down here, Soph.
Hey, girls. You're about to enter the Gestapo prison area. There should be an elevator there that will take you into the main building. Look for it. Abby out.
Yeah, let's go, girl. Let's go. Take it. Oh, yeah. Nice.
Ladies, there should be a storage area for salvaged weapons and equipment in this area. See if you can find it. Might be something of use to you.
Awesome. Thanks, Abster.
What's going on, girl?
Take a look at this, Soph. Remember how Daddy told the stories about melting Nazis and stuff with his gun?
Yeah. Oh, I really love those stories of his.
Position. Get on.
you, sis.
Will do, Jess.
Dude, listen, I had this idea for a novel about a badass female assassin infiltrating a place like
this. Looks like a control room.
Cool.
You could just write a biography instead of a space novel, Soph. Hey, I need your assistance over here, sis.
Yeah, come here.
Let's go, Arthur.
Super soldier needs to die. This Nazi's going down.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Anything about her daddy?
Only that he was some kind of hotshot lawyer. Killed Nazis with our daddy back in the 60s. Something about aliens or whatnot.
Aliens? Wow.
computer of this tower is located in the Gestapo archives, close to the top. Look for a way to get there. Abby out.
Jess, you're slaying it.
Yeah, fuck yeah, bitch.
Back up. Up on the horse, baby. Let's go.
I got to
show the way back, sis.
I'm gonna kick the slappy's ass. Keep it up.
Oh my god. Yeah, give me to me.
Got something to read here, so. Hey, Abby. How we doing so far?
I'd say your performance has been satisfactory.
High praise coming from the Abster.
Hey, elevator's over here. Need to find a code for this here keypad.
Roger, let's look around.
Got the code right here, Soph.
Awesome, dude. Let's decrypt it.
So easy, man. Come on, what the fuck? Yeah, let's take the elevator. Waiting, waiting. I know you want me. Yeah.
This reminds me of that short story you wrote about the superpowered Nazi killer lady.
You know, that was actually based on a story Mama told me about when she was in the Resistance.
Tubular.
Oh, fuck. Let's go back, bitch. Wrong way. Some stupid bitches, crazy ladies.
Sisters, you're heading into the Gestapo offices. The elevator leading to the archives should be close. Keep it up.
Roger that, Abby.